one in my hand. That was quite the big one. We just survived a 8.3 on the Richter scale.